Hey, listen up. It's the Stewart J. Cort and its salute on the opening day of the Sioux Locks. Did you know she was the first 1,000-footer on all of the Great Lakes?